While in basketball, Worthing Thunder, Reading Rockets and Team Solent Kestrels all book their place in the NBL playoffs, and they get underway next weekend.